An African-American born in 1920 named Otis Boykin invented a wire resistor that allows the flow of electricity while withstanding extreme temperature changes and shock. This invention was put to use in guided missiles as well as in almost every other piece of electronics. It truly changed the world. Take time out and celebrate Black History Month.